If this is your first time to the channel and want to know everything about living in Louisville, Kentucky, then subscribe below and tap the bell for notification. Then you will be the first to know about the current market in Louisville, Kentucky. My name is Will Patterson. We get calls and emails every day from people just like you, looking to help make a move to Louisville, and we absolutely love it. Whether you're moving in 9 days or 90 days, give us a call, shoot us a text, send us an email. All the information is described below, so we can help you make a smooth move to Louisville, Kentucky. This is the home of the Kentucky Derby, which celebrates the greatest 2 minutes in sports on the first Saturday of May since 1875. It begins with a two-week star-studded celebration beginning with one of the largest fireworks and air show in the United States. And don't forget, Kentucky is home of bourbon. The city has numerous distilleries and many more close drive to tour and sample. Hi, Will Patterson with Living in Louisville. Today, on a chilly day, we're here in Seneca in Cherokee Gardens. There are two parks that are connected. They were also established when Louisville was first made into a city many years ago by Frederick Olmsted, which also helped design Central Park in New York City. So we've got a little bit of New York here in Louisville. Today we're in Seneca. We're going to show you a little bit about the park, what some of the homes look like, give you an idea and the feel for the area. As you can see behind me, we've got a really nice ranch home. That's a typical home in this particular area. They typically run in the neighborhood of around 450 to about 700,000. There are other homes that are much larger, up to 2 million, just depending upon your wants and needs. But we have a nice aspect of being able to be really close to great activities outdoors here. There's a track here, goes around the entire park. It's roughly a mile long, maybe a little bit more. But we have our tennis courts. As we pan down this direction, you can see in the background there, we have a refurbished softball baseball field. They really keep this park up because it's used a lot for kids and activities throughout the summertime. So they're revitalizing that park over there. Then we also have a wonderful playground that's right here for the kids. So it really makes a all-around outdoors aspect right next door to where you're living. All right, we're going to give you a little bit of an idea of what some of the homes here in Seneca Gardens look like. So behind me here is the typical three-bedroom, two-bath ranch. Might have a couple more bedrooms, a couple more bathrooms, depending on how it was remodeled. But as you can see, the windows are updated. It's got nice landscaping. We also have a really nice roof. All that's is typical of most of the homes that are here in Seneca. As we come on down the street here, our next house is a little bit different in style, but it's still mostly a ranch home. Again, most everything on the house is typically well kept and updated. Nice landscaping, relatively flat yard. Some of the homes in this area, they do have some rolling hills, such as the front of this one. And then there are some cliffs and stuff that homes are built on as well. As we move on up, we have a little bit older upper style home. It's got a nice big open carport on the side. Has the flower beds there in front. Again, updated windows, exterior's in really good shape. Everything looks really nice, but this is a typical area of Seneca. And then if you want to get into some larger homes, some of the homes, like this one here across the street, this could possibly be a new build or an addition that was added on to the original house. But as you can see, it's a much larger house than the ones that we just showed you. Everything on this one, it's got two-story versus one-story, nice circular drive, has a really nice garage in the back. So this is just give you an idea of some of the homes that are here in Seneca. We're still here in Seneca Gardens. We're just checking out some of the homes that are behind us and some of the additional homes in the area. As we pan around here, we'll get into a little bit more of the park that's just across the street. Over here to my right, we have the volleyball courts. And again, behind us, the refurbished softball and baseball area. As you pan out down this direction here, you can get an idea of how long this park is. It has numerous softball, football, soccer, pretty much anything that you want to do during the summertime, in addition to the tennis courts that we've already viewed. And then just right across the street here, we have the Waldorf School that's here in Louisville. So it just gives you an idea of what Seneca looks like. So we'll head on over to Cherokee now and give you an idea of that neighborhood that joins with this area.